Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Dear students, open your book at page number 70. Subject science, chapter named water. In our previous lecture, we discussed some topic of this chapter. Today, we will continue it with our next topic, that is storage of water. Storage of water. Where should we store water? Now, we will learn it. Water can be stored in pots, buckets and tanks in our homes. Where should we store water in our homes? In pots, buckets and tanks. POTS pots, PUCKETS buckets and TANKS tanks. Water can also be stored in wells and dams. Water can also be stored in wells and dams. This is a dam. And you know what is well? Water can also be stored in wells and dams. The water stored at home should be kept covered. Or else the mosquitoes start breeding on it. We should cover our water that is in our home. Why? Because mosquitoes start breeding on it. Okay? Now, uses of water. Our another topic is uses of water. Where should we use water? All living things need water to do different things. All living things need water to do different things. Human beings, animals and plants need water to grow and stay alive. Human being means us, we. Animals, you know what is animals? And plants need water to grow and stay alive. Here are some pictures. Water is needed for drinking. Water is needed for drinking. Water is needed for cooking. Water is needed for cooking. Water is needed for bathing. Water is needed for bathing. Now, water is needed for plants. Plants have also need water. Water is needed for cleaning. Water is needed for cleaning. Water is needed for washing. Water is needed for washing. Water is important for us. Water is important for us. IMPORTANT. Water is important for us. We should not waste water. We should not waste water. WASTE waste, WATER water. We should not throw garbage into ponds, lakes and rivers. We should not throw garbage into ponds, lakes and rivers. SHOULD should. We should not throw. THROW throw. Garbage. GARBAGE garbage into ponds. PONDS ponds. LAKES lakes and rivers. RIVERS rivers. Why we should not throw garbage into ponds, lakes and rivers? Because if we throw these garbage into ponds, lakes and rivers, water of the pond, lakes and rivers become dirty. Hence we cannot use it. Okay? I think this is enough for today. Inshallah, we will continue it in our next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz.